Greetings, fellow citizens. Just a small update to the problem with missile and torpedo damage in the current 3.11.1 build. And a very important note, I didn't find this. Someone I know very well found it in the Evo build and he contacted me. However, he doesn't want to be named, so he will remain the unnamed person who found this bug. I created a Spectrum thread on November the 6th and on November the 9th, Jockeyclad CIG replied. Hey everyone, apologize for the long ping on this. Yeah, the explosion damage of all size 5 plus missiles is wrong in 3.11.1 ETF PTU. The changes happened about a month ago and we didn't pick up on them as we had a lot of parallel balancing tasks happening in multiple streams at the same time. Anyways, we will fix the data up tomorrow, so it will definitely be corrected before 3.11.1 goes to live. It proves once again why the ETF and PTU processes are important, so thanks for staying on top of this. Well, to be honest, I am not sure if Jockeyclad really understood the problem, because it's not about size 5 plus missiles. All missiles and all torpedoes have very strange damage values on the current 3.11.1 build. And Acidrome pointed out exactly this. It's not just about size 5 plus. And then Jockeyclad replied again, "Don't worry, we will check all missiles." And I replied that I'm willing to help and here's a link to my spreadsheet. Now, there are three things to unpack here. First, I stopped my 3.11 ship toughness tests. I want to make sure what values CIG will use when 3.11.1 goes to live. Second, it's still not fixed. We are still on 3.11.1D, so we still have the wrong values on the current PTU build. Third, the other guy who doesn't want to be named and I, we contacted devs directly weeks ago and all we got in response was, "I will look into this," or "I will ask around," but we didn't get any other reply from them. So this is now the first time that CIG replied to this problem and I think this is way too slow. CIG, improve your communication skills, please. Anyway, I will check the next PTU build and I will check 3.11.1 when it is on live. By the way, I wasn't worried. This game has a long, long way to go and there will be a lot of balancing. However, if this would have been intentional, then please, CIG, write such things into the patch notes. I hope you found this interesting and see you next time. Bye, auf Wiedersehen. I hope I didn't break my legs. So here she is. This is the M version with the big railgun at the front. Wow. So the Idris can land on planets. Wow, look at that landing gear. Let's make a selfie. And zoom out. This is me and my landing gear. Okay. Did I mention I love HS? I love their design. I am not sure if I'm supposed to be here. I'm not sure if I can get up again. This is great. Another selfie. Come on. Me and my little Idris. Wow. Maybe we can see the Idris a little bit earlier, maybe before Squadron 42, but I wouldn't count on it. Wow, this thing is so huge. And compared to other capital ships, this is a dwarf. Oh my god, I want my Idris. I think this is the Argo Bay. But I might be totally wrong here, I don't know that much about the Idris. Wow, look at that landing gear. Look at this railgun. This is me and my little railgun. My daily carrier. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Kameral_FFM, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.